Is there ever a time that the wheel spinner, your position right now, would switch positions with the wheel thrower?
No.
Did you graduate to be
a thrower? I graduated to be a thrower, but it's because, it's because I was never trained to do that. But no, there are two, it's labor, it's professions, you know, it's like you're a professional wheel turner. It's not, it doesn't have the like ego sort of idea that we make these pots as individuals. It's much more about a team effort. So you would, you were like a really good wheel thrower or a wheel turner. You know? That's a, not a bad place to be in your village. Yeah.
So when would they know that the wheels needed to be replaced, adjusted?
Oil.
I mean, is it just how hard it was to turn?
Yeah, it slowed down. It would just be harder to turn. Yeah, you just keep spinning on. I mean, you would keep put the chicken fat on.
Does the upright wear away?
Yeah.
Okay.
So every day we would So every day we sharpened that point.
You sharpened it. Okay.
So after a while, then that point's actually really dull. And this is a really, really intense hardwood. Came out of the rainforest there. And so they would sharpen that point every morning. We went around all the wheels and sharpened the points. And so eventually that wheel would sort of settle down to the ground, and then we would dig that up and replace it with a new spike. So,
What did you sharpen it with?
Just a machete.
It's just a machete.
Momentum of the wheel to kind of keep it going, and it would be much easier as you.
Yeah.
That's not momentum.
Zero.
No, it's all power.
How about before lunch? Are you getting really good at before lunch, or are you?
So, not bad. A little wabi-sabi in it.
Yeah.